performance particularly memorable. It was just lovely.
Well, thank you.
Lovely.
Well, thank you.
I'm crazy about your little bravo.
You're very kind. But anyway, yesterday Miss Cranshaw asked me if I'd help coach her on her lines. And of course I said I'd be glad to help.
That's so like
you. But I'm also her understudy. At least, I was. I guess I'm George's now. But then these three letters were out of Miss Cranshaw's script. She didn't take them seriously, but I kept them. Oh, I'm afraid my fingerprints are all over them. They're death threats! See? Words and letters have been pasted over the paper, cut with little curved finger scissors from a newspaper or a magazine. I would imagine...
You're murdering this boy, but already you. You'll draw before the curtain goes. If you don't quit, you'll buy the chair.
Can you tell anything from that?
Well, they seem pretty negative experiments.
Well, yes, of course.
Oh, I'm sorry, were you hoping for the other opponent of Wild Vision? Unfortunately, these notes reveal very little, except that the person who sent them is a man in his early 30s. 6 feet 4 in height, who wears a pewter ring. Sadly, the Merchant Marine, and despite being right-handed, is known by his closest friends as Lightning.
Know that.
Oh, I don't know. Just think you probably pulled up. Wow, if I could do that just for... I mean, wow.
Gee, for a second, even I was impressed. As I once told my husband at the hotel tap.
Yes, sir.